वेलकम टू ब्लू स्टार्स हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल क्लास सेवन सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। हैप्पी मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल। इन लास्ट क्लास वी सॉ अ स्टोरी द डेजर्ट। बेस्ड ऑन दैट स्टोरी टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू राइट द क्लास वर्क नोट। यस, take your English classwork note and write the index page. Yes, write the title in the index page, the desert, serial number 9. Yes, now we move to write the classwork note. Then take a fresh page and write the title name at the top of the page. The first part is mind map. Students, you should use pencil for drawing like this and use only blue pen and black pen for writing mind map. Yes, a desert may sometimes have mountains and hills. The second one is, most people believe that the desert is an endless stretch of land. The temperature rises much during the day. We know that mostly in desert the temperature will be high in during daytime, and at night time the temperature will be very low. The next one is, the moisture is in the air act like a blankets. The fifth one is, all creature need water. We know all creature need water to live in the earth. Now we move to the second part, which is match the following. The first one is mounts, hillocks. Second one is rewarding, gainful. Entirely, completely. Shelter, shade. Stretch, spreading. Yes, now we move to the third part, which is choose the correct answer. First one is, a oasis in the desert is like a dash. Option A is comfort and B is green island. Which is correct answer? Green island is a correct answer. Now we move to the second one. When it gets hot inside the body, we get dash. Option A is get angry and B is sweat. When we get in body inside hot, what we will feel? We feel very sweat. So sweat is a correct answer. The third question is, the camel is able to maintain dash. Mostly what camel will do apart from the human? Yes, camel will store water in its stomach. Option A is its stock of water. Option B is health. Which is the correct answer? Option A is a correct answer. Its stock of water. The fourth question is, the desert plants and animals need dash. ऑप्शन ए लेस वाटर, ऑप्शन बी मोर वाटर. मोस्टली इन डेजर्ट ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स विल नीड मोर वाटर. सो ऑप्शन बी इज अ करेक्ट आंसर. द फिफ्थ वन इज द कैक्टस स्टोर्स वाटर इन डैश. मोस्टली इन कैक्टस दे विल स्टोर मोर वाटर इन इट्स स्टेम बिकॉज द स्टेम इज एक्टिंग एज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ लीफ. सो इट्स स्टोर वाटर इन द स्टेम पार्ट. ऑप्शन ए द रेन, ऑप्शन बी इट्स थिक स्टेम, ऑप्शन बी इज अ करेक्ट आंसर. यस, नाउ वी मूव टू द जंबल्ड सेंटेंस. जंबल्ड सेंटेंस मीन्स अ सेंटेंस रीअरेंज्ड इन अ करेक्ट मैनर. द क्वेश्चन इज डेजर्ट्स ऑलमोस्ट totally some dry. The answer is some deserts are almost totally dry. The second one is cities living people and villages in the. The correct sentence formation for this sentence is the people living in cities and villages. The third one is sweat the camel does not. The correct sentence formation for the sentence is the camel does not sweat. The fourth one is we sweat hot it gets wet. The correct sentence formation is we sweat when it gets hot. The fifth question is close our roots to the ground of the surface. The correct sentence formation for this sentence is roots are close to the surface of the ground. Yes, now you should write the classwork note like this, what I said. We also attached PDF along with this video. You just download that PDF and write it down in your English classwork note with neat handwriting and clears with correct spelling. Thank you, students.